Good day, students. Welcome to math.serve.com. In this clip, we're going to be going over how to find and verify the inverse of a square matrix. Don't forget to visit our website at math.serve.com for access to a wide variety of tutorials ranging from algebra to calculus. So before we get started, let's go over what the formula is for finding the inverse of a matrix. Okay, so the formula, if matrix A, a square 2x2 matrix, is A, B, C, D, then the inverse A to the negative 1 is going to be 1 over the determinant of A multiplied by what you get when you take the, if you switch the diagonals, dA, and take the opposite of the wings, negative C, negative B. Okay, so this is the formula for finding the inverse of a matrix. Now don't forget that the determinant of matrix A is given by, for a 2x2 matrix, it is the product of the diagonal AD, this is the diagonal right here, AD, minus the product of the wings, this is the wings right here, BC, okay? Another thing you want to note, if the determinant of A is equal to 0, guess what? Then the inverse, A to the negative 1 is not defined. So that just basically tells us that the matrix is not invertible if it has a zero determinant. So if you want to find the inverse of a matrix, the determinant must never be zero, okay? So let's keep that in mind. Now let's go ahead and try example 1. So we are to find the inverse and verify that our answer is correct. Okay, so find the inverse, A to the negative 1, and verify your answer. Where our matrix A is equal to 2, 1, 4, 3. Okay, so there goes your matrix A. All right, so let's go ahead and find the inverse first. Remember the formula for A inverse. It's 1 over AB minus BC, 1 over the determinant times what you get when you switch the diagonals, DA, and you take the opposite of the wings, negative B, negative C. Okay? All right. So let's see what A, B, C, and D are. This is A right here, A, B, C, D. So to find the inverse, we're going to compute the following. We're going to do 1 over AD. AD is 2 times 3, which is 6, minus BC, which is 4, multiplied by, if we switch A and D, we'll have 3 and 2. And then the opposite of 1, 4, negative 1, and negative 4. All right, if we work further, we'll have 1 over 2 times 3, negative 4, negative 1, 2. Now we can just simply distribute 2 into the elements of this matrix. So if we distribute 1 half, we have 3 over 2 minus 4 over 2. Minus 1 over 2, and then positive 2 over 2. So the reduced form of this matrix is 3 over 2 minus 2 minus 1 half, and 2 over 2 is 1. So this is my inverse a to the negative 1. We are also asked to verify that our solution is correct. To accomplish this, we're going to do a check. And our check just involves multiplying a times its inverse, and that should give us the identity matrix. Okay, so let's see if that's what happens here. Matrix A, as we write matrix A, is 2, 1, 4, 3. And matrix B, I mean A inverse, sorry, is 3 over 2, negative 1 half, negative 2, and 1. So we want to see if the product of these two is equal to the identity matrix. Question mark, is it equal to the identity matrix 1, 0, 0, 1? This is the identity matrix for a 2 by 2 matrix. Now let's go ahead and multiply. Let me set up my multiplication bars. I like to multiply it using a different method. So I'm going to place my rows on this column, and then my columns in this row right here. So my rows from matrix A is 2 comma 4, and then my second row 1 comma 3. Now I'm going to take my my columns from matrix A inverse and line them up horizontally. So we have 3 over 2 comma negative 1 half and negative 2 comma 1. Okay. So what we're just going to do is multiply x's and y's and then find the sum. So 3 over 2 times 2 is 3, plus negative 1 half times 4 is positive, actually is negative, negative 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. Now let's multiply these two coordinates. Negative 2 times positive 2 is negative 4. 1 times 4 is 4. The sum is 0. Now let's do this too. 1 times 3 over 2 is 3 over 2. 3 times negative 1 half is negative 3 over 2. The sum is 0. And then the last set, 1 times negative 2 is negative 2. 1 times 3 is positive 3. The sum is 1. So we can see that the product of A and the result we got resulted in the identity matrix. So we are confident that our solution is in fact correct. Okay, so let's box our answer. A inverse equals 3 over 2, negative 2, negative 1 half, and 1. So that's that. So thanks so much for taking the time to watch this presentation. Really appreciate it. Feel free to subscribe to our channel for updates to other cool tutorials such as this. And in the comments section, if you have any questions or any problems you would like us to make tutorials on, please post it in the comments section. If there are any suggestions you have for us to improve our tutorials to assist you in mastering mathematics, please include that in the comments section also. You can also visit our website at math.serve.com, as indicated earlier, to gain access to a wide variety of great tutorials ranging from algebra to calculus. Thanks again for watching, and have a wonderful day.